sports, the Bulls made their fourth straight Christmas Day appearance and went for their first back-to-back wins without Derrick Rose. The Bulls debuting their short-sleeve jerseys in Brooklyn. Down four in the second, Brooklyn native Joakim Noah lobs to Taj Gibson for two of his game-high 20 points, part of a 12-0 run. Bulls up 11 in the third, and in transition, DJ Augustine to Jimmy Butler for the layup.